What's up, faithful fam? Welcome back to our channel. And if you're new to our channel, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. So hey guys, I know it's been a while since I've uploaded a video, but you guys, please bear with me. It's not easy when you have six children to just get in front of a camera and record. But I will do my best to bring you guys more content. And I know I've been keeping you guys updated with my keto progress, but you know what? I really don't want this channel to be about dieting, because this channel is really about the faithful family of eight, me sharing my family with you guys. So for a while now, I discovered that my daughter Annabelle really knows how to sing. And some of you may not know, I once was pursuing a music career. And I write songs and everything. I've done making the band audition. I've done American Idol audition. I've done the Apollo audition. Just lots of cool auditions, really trying to get into this industry, but it never worked out for me. But little did I know that my daughter would inherit the music gene. So I'm so excited. We just got her into a music program at a school, and she just auditioned for a part in her school's concert. Her and her friend made the cut to sing a solo. So I'm excited. So in this video, so I'm gonna bring you guys some new content. I will be sharing my daughter's talent with you, and I'm thinking about, you know, maybe I can, you know, showcase my talent too. You may not know, but my very first YouTube video back in the days was of me singing, and music has always been my passion. But
hi, my name is Darlin. I'm gonna be singing a song for you, and I hope you like it. How can I get you to see that I'm falling apart since you've been gone? I can never be sure, I can never let go. Your love is much too strong. And there are some things that I guess I'll never know. That when you love someone,
have a lot of videos on YouTube. I had several videos, but I took them all down. I don't know why I did that, because some of them hit some really high numbers. I think my highest views on YouTube was like 29,000 for one of my songs. I don't know why I deleted that account, but hey, we're starting over brand new, and my daughter just, you know, sparked a little fire in me to kind of, you know, see if I still got it. Annabelle loves music and she has a very beautiful voice. So I think I'm gonna switch it up a little bit. In this video, you're gonna see my daughter and her friends singing one of the songs. I'm in the background, so you really don't get to see me, but I just really wanted to show you guys how talented my daughter is and her friends. So let me know if you guys like this video and if you'd like to see more. No twerking. If you guys would be interested in seeing a mother-daughter duo, let me know if you like this content and I'll be sure to bring you more. Give us a thumbs up because it really helps. And if you haven't already, subscribe. Duo, are you still there? Come on, what are you waiting for? If you're still watching, might as well subscribe. All right, now, thanks for watching.
Maybe I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it.